Hey everyone, I'm sitting here with my Christmas cactus, and this is its favorite spot in the house. The new limbs reach out to the sun, then old limbs reach high. Even the pieces that have been chewed off by our cat Tiger Lily, they always turn and follow the movement of the sun. In Mark 1, we're going to look at this week how Jesus appears to Andrew and his brother Simon and says, "Follow me." And they immediately get up and follow Jesus. How do we follow Jesus as he calls us today? I look forward to worshiping with you on Sunday in in-person worship, on Facebook Live at Highland UMC-Colonial Heights, and on 97.1. Be well.